Easy and sustainable to clean water changes everything to pastoralist communities. But that has not been the case for residents of Guticha Village, Mandera North Constituency, Mandera County. Men, women and children used to converge daily under the blistering sun at this main village water point. Relying on this single hose pipe for water collection, leading to villagers waiting in long lines to collect water. Sometimes leading to confrontation. This situation led many to fetch water from the nearby animal troughs, hence increasing the risk of spreading waterborne diseases to humans.
أول هراء بيها وسقط العب جري ومارتي وجامس ولا سك عب جري وقرجما لسك شو مجري؟ لا ساي قرجما وسقط سد اللي كنا يحلو بقى يحين.
The fortune of Guticha Village residents changed after NAPAD, in partnership with Medico International through funding from GFFO, established water storage and collection points that have reduced waiting time during water collection, promoted the security of women girls, preserved hygiene during water collection, and stopped human-animal conflicts at the water troughs. The Live Water Changing Project comprises the construction of 20,000 liter elevated concrete water tank, the construction of a communal water kiosk fitted with 8 taps, and rehabilitation of 3 animal watering troughs.